talked about Garrett Cole was right around 97 pitches. As you just said, that was just the 69th pitch for Jaime Barria.
Here's a fastball low in of Bregman. One ball, no strikes.
The Yankees have an opportunity for him. It just continues to stay right where he is. I'm getting another starter. Deeper into this game.
He's just right in there for a called strike.
Last night, 8 innings out of Andrew Heaney.
Barria has been a strike thrower tonight. 71 pitches, 48 strikes, 23 out of the strike zone. Here's the next delivery. And that's right in there. Change up for a called strike. Well, Barria has taken his game from the minors right to the big leagues in the short time he's been with the Angels. This is his best start.
Yeah, 21 years old. It's just hard to...
Here's the next pitch, lifted in the air to left field, going back on it is up in, and he makes the catch on that one. He ends up gathering that one in, out on the warning track. Momentum took him all the way out to the fence out there in left field. A long out, and that's out number two.
That's a little slider that Bregman just gets off the end of the bat, and Upton gets a nice jump on that. We've seen some great defense once again by the Angels. We talked about last night, the two top defending teams are here tonight.
Batter is out too, buddy, and here's the pitch on the Astros second baseman. It takes out on low and in when the Angels bat in the bottom of the sixth, leading 3-1. Up to Pujols and Simmons against Cole. Maybe not Cole. They've had McHugh up in the bullpen. He's still warming up. Here's the pitch. That's right in there. Change up called strike, 1-1. Here's the next delivery. And that one is a pitch taken for ball two.
And Bria has been really good at changing speeds all night long. His fastball, he's worked it on both the inner and the outer half.
2-1 pitch, little pop in the shallow center. It's going to fall in for a hit. So, Altuve gets his first hit of the night. 2-out single. And Correa will be the next batter. That is number 4 for the Astros tonight.
Another one just off the end of the bat that just finds some grass out in center field. Little blue pit for Altuve.
Tuve will start his lead off of